Hello everyone. This tutorial I will show how to create tabbed on the Windows title bar. When we click on the drawer menu item, it will show the open a new form with new tabs. And we continue from the previous tutorial how to create drawer. If you have not watched it, please check the link video I provide in the description this video. So in this project I have add code tabbed and SVG icon. Now we can run it. Here this is previous video, so first we going to change the title bar height to the default size. By remove the flat left property here. Next go to main form. Create new panel. Change layout to border layout. Here when the screen becomes small like this, just modify the frame size. Next we go to apply tab to this J frame. First we need install it. Body is the panel, that for display the form, when we click on the drawer menu the form will display on the panel body. So next we create the form for display when we click on the menu item. Create new J panel, we use J panel for every form in this project. In my tabbed custom package I have one panel class as tabbed form, so we need extends from this class. We can create some component for test. So after create form, now go to create menu event to the drawer. So when user click on the first index, we show the test form that we create. Use method add tab and provide the title and the component for display. But for the first index menu we has hide it by validation method, so we need to remove the validation code. So when we input some text, then go to close the form, it will no ask to save the data, so what I want, if this text area contain the text, we need show the confirm message to close the form. Go to test form, then override method form close. By default this method return true, so now I will change to false. So if the form close method return false, you can't close the form, so we can use the show confirm dialog to check and create the condition. So here when the text area have empty text, we need return true, so the form will close. And here when the text area contains the text, we need to ask confirm message to close the form. So we can override method form open. This method will work when the form has display. So we can override these method. Because we have extends from this tabbed form, we have three method, form open, form close, and form refresh, but for form refresh we will update for the next.